25-pounder quick-firing gun. These British-designed guns were developed in the 1930s. The Australian Army received its first gun in 1940 during World War II. The gun saw action in the Middle East, Greece, Malaya, New Guinea, South Africa and the Pacific. The guns were withdrawn from service in 75. Buy one of these. Be the first kid in your block to blow your block up.